Ah, the mountains. They are beautiful. In my town, there's a tiny hill. And when I looked at it, I started wondering. Would it not be cool if there was an ant nest inside of this mountain? That the mountain itself would be an ant nest. So, I went online and looked through every ant shop I could find. And hoped to find a mountain-shaped nest. But sadly, I did not find anything. So that's why I decided to make my own mountain ant nest. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the most unique and cool ant nest project I have undertaken so far. I present to you the mountain project. It started out as a simple idea. Design a mountain and then print it. But that wasn't so easy. I started the design process thinking a mountain could be easily made, but it was pretty difficult and took a lot of processing power. After a long time of trial and error, I got the first mountain shape ready. I split the mountain in half and cut out the nest part, and I did that with you guys during my last live stream. Here's a little sped up clip on how that went. It was really interesting designing this nest with you guys. Some provided really good tips and feedback during the design process. Others were just there to chat, which was also a lot of fun. After the designing was done, I started printing. I printed the cover side first, as this was the easier half to print. After 6 hours it was done, and it came out really smooth. The first half looked like this. Printing the other side of the nest proved to be a little more difficult. Because some parts have no support, the printer software generates them. It looks really funny and cool at the same time. Because this part needed supports, the printing time was also longer. After 2 days of non-stop printing, this is the final result. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. As you can see, one part sits against the glass, and the other part can be used as a cover. Unique, right? I've never seen something like this, and I hope some ant stores will get some inspiration from this video. You can surely let them know about it. For a first design, this is a good start, but I think this nest is too small for my Mesobarbarus colony that I had envisioned for this nest. There were also a few issues with the nest. The side wasn't flat enough, and that was a problem, because it has to sit flush with the glass. There were also a few holes in the print itself. I fixed these changes in the model later. What about hydration? I hear you ask. Hydration is made possible by a 4mm hole in the side of the mountain. Via this hole, you can hydrate the sponge. This sponge is held in place by a mesh and provides humidity throughout the nest. I think this works just fine. Sadly, the mesh in this model did not hold up, and I broke it. Hence, you're not seeing it in this video. I shared the design with some people on the Ants and Antkeeping Discord server. And to my surprise, someone printed the nest. It looks so cool. If you are interested in printing this nest yourself, you can head over to my Etsy store, where I'm selling the design for a low price. If you buy the nest, you will get a file that you can import into your slicer and print the model how you would like it. Because I wanted a bigger mountain, I tried scaling up the mountain myself, but the print time was not worth it for me. Also, impossible, as my 3D printer is in my room and I could not possibly sleep with the printer on. I have already started working on a new mountain with a new design. I will show you this in the next video of the mountain project. Next week, however, we will be painting the new and old version of the nest live. So subscribe now so you won't miss those updates. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I'm very curious where this mountain project goes and how much we can improve it. Improve it by painting, applying magnets, maybe a humidity sensor, you name it. This project can go really far, so please show some support. Last question, what colony should I house in this ant nest? And what colony would you house in this ant nest? I would love to hear about it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.